anabolic steroids and insulin to initiate the subject. He exhibited an intense reaction to the drugs. Rapid muscle growth was observed, but a hormone imbalance has developed, causing extreme uncontrollable rage. A substantial dose of clozapine seems to keep him under control. Research notes of 10/07/2021. The jail rejected my requests for another inmate, citing morality as a reason. The mayor has taken the same stance. They told me the only people they are currently holding haven't had a trial, that I might as well just snatch someone from the streets.
got word that you've authorized the arrest of Isabel Miller. I'm going to need a copy of the arrest warrant you've signed. A few of our residents who are familiar with your work have expressed concerns that you may be abusing the authority I have given you. Daniel, I'm growing concerned with the doctor's actions. I know you work closely with him, but I'm also certain of your loyalty to our residents. Keep me posted on his latest research, will you?